What's up, party peoples? It's your boy Rennie Ren, and tonight we're playing some more Rainbow Six Siege online. Without further ado, let's do the damn things, peoples. So we're going up in the quick match. While we're waiting, gonna take some of my medicine.
Damn.
I wish I could talk to the peoples as well.
Okay, that 100-foot tower. I hate to admit it, but it kind of kicked my ass.
Yeah.
This is different. It's a different climb. Yeah. Kind of hard to explain.
I know.
I guess not really. There's no incline. It's just straight up.
Alright, no more work talk. Right,
nope.
Oh, shit, I found a person. Or is that a decoy? Oh, no, I found him.
There are stairs.
They killed Rudin, so that's good. Alright, and literally just run up these stairs, through this door, and they're right there. Yep, got one. Fired. Get him away. I don't know who I did it to, though.
Of my medicine.
So weird to say on a game mic.
Come look at me a dick. Asina, get out of my face. I hear him.
Upstairs.
Yeah, I hear him, I just don't see him.
The same room.
No, they're not. Yeah. Yeah, I'm tired. I think they're roaming.
Probably.
Is it not with this? Oh, no. They killed my camera. But there's three of them in the room with B, I think. No one was with A.
Go through a window.
God damn it.
I need a revive.
Kill it,
yeah,
for true.
So what's your part of people's been up to? Sorry, I've been silent. I've been focusing. Got my focus mode on. So let me know what y'all think in the comments. What you think of me playing Rainbow Six Siege. I saw one of y'all liked them. Gave a like on the video. Let's see.
Are you gonna come to this wall, Michaela? I don't know.
No.
I was trying to stay at it so so they wouldn't land forces.
We took that wall, clean out.
Yeah.
That's, like, perfect.
I like it, Picasso.
Oh,
all right, let me get in here. Oh, fine. Stay up. Oh, fine. Stay up. Did you love me, huh? I'm with you and Alan. Yeah, the only one... The only one locked out is Cad because they wouldn't come in. So. Hopefully ain't on mic. Oh my god. Go Cad. Oh shit. No, I think that was Alan. Oh. Oh, every time I hear it, I think it's Fuse. Oh, maybe someone else did something. Oh, fuck!
Who's that?
It was his door.
Ah, fuck you, Lion. Right there, dude.
Where?
Right here. Oops. Got him. I don't know if there's anyone else in there, though. There's only one person left.
I guess it's a assist point.
I can't put up my shit.
At least I helped out. You get a hit from me, I know that.
Alright, I guess I'm
yeah, I know you got hit.
Stop this way.
Yeah, I know I hit him a couple of times. Oh, party okay. People. I know he did get hit. I knew it was that he said that room. Yeah, I know he
I knew that was a bad spot.
Yeah, when he said that room, I knew he was talking about that little room for that's where I posted up on there for. Come on, dude. Come on.
Yes. Oh, we like won one.
Yeah.
That was quick.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, I like playing with these guys. It's cool guys. No talking shit. It's about the game. And I ain't talking about Triple H. defending I see at the canal. K-anal. I see you, cartoons. I see you, the K-anal. Yeah, Pulse do a damn sure look like motherfucking Vin Diesel and shit. What Vin Diesel doing up in Rainbow Six Siege? Rhea Ripley, the Thorn. Yeah. No, not really. Not like the mere. First floor security room, first floor mat room. All right. Oh, where the two different bombs are at. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Let's see. Anything back here? Somebody got trapped there, right? So come on, motherfuckers, where you at? Where they at? Where they at, peoples? Where they at? What? I saw his ass. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. I shot first. I know I shot first. That's some bullshit right there. I know I shot first. That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit, party peoples. I know I motherfucking shot first. Some bullshit right there. He shot me, got my ass. Come on now. That's some bullshit. Thank you. saw somebody move over there. Like, who the fuck was that? Yeah, they was all coming in through me, through my side. Yeah, I knew I saw somebody moving over there. Let's see if I can try to say something. What's up, party people? I don't got no mic. Give me some Thatcher, because I'm about to thatch that ass. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but I'm about to thatch that ass. Yeah. We're going to glass it up, we're going to fuse it up, then we're going to ash it up. And throw those ashes over the ocean. ocean, gotcha. Sounds similar. took me, finding another match. Yeah, I think this is going to be my last match, Party Peoples. Depending on how quick it is. Pause. Played that round before. So are we supposed to just kill everybody? I guess we're about to find out. I never played that version before. I'm assuming that...
We need to protect the biohazard container.
So I'm assuming that's what this is. Oh, the biohazard thing. Alright, gotcha, gotcha. So.
No one's getting through that door!
You right there?
10 seconds.
Down 5 seconds. Pull me back! Op4 has failed to find the biohazard container. I got the wall!
Shield up!
Second floor office. Yeah, once I get over 3 G's, I'm gonna get 3 defenders. I dare when they all come up in here. Son of a bitch. as soon as I don't look from the left, they get my ass. That's why I was watching, trying to watch that window. I knew one of them was going to come through there. Yeah.
Biohazard container has been located.
got stuck there for a minute there, part of people. 1st one to be killed and shit, yeah. Yeah, that was my fault. I should have looked around before I went and started dropping down like and got my eagle on the shit. Yeah, I should have looked around.
Top 4 last stop standing.
Yeah, sure.
Secure the biohazard container. Hostile activity. Cease securing the container. Down to 1 friendly. All friendlies have been eliminated.
Alright, party peoples, that's the end of the gameplay. Catch you on the flip side. Later days, homies.